Oh, this one right here, Wicked. Okay. Yeah. We started off as close friends. Somehow you turned into my girlfriend.
What's up, y'all? We're back with another video. Guess what? It's Vlogmas! Day 4.
So guys, today we're on day 4 and we're gonna decorate our Christmas stocking. Stop. We're gonna decorate our Christmas stocking. Not really decorate it, but just put a little initial on here. I don't know what I wanna put on mine because both of us can't have K. So I might use like a W or S. But anyway, we're gonna take y'all on this journey with us. Be patient with us because we ain't mess with these machines in like, what, a year now? So I don't know, but hold this.
So I'm just gonna be the holder. Huh? Just gonna hold the stockings, y'all.
Okay, so basically, can y'all see? I got like the Cricut.
I know what I want already.
What? Like, what font are you going to use?
I want a K with a king crown on it.
I'm not putting no crown on it.
I don't want a crown on mine.
Should I do an S or a W?
What you like?
Neither. Okay.
Well, you better put a plain K. It can't just be plain, because then, like, that's really boring.
No, I'm saying, like, you want a cursive front or, like, oh, it said to edit double click. Okay, so what do you want, like a cursive front or just like a bold front?
Bold.
Like, bold.
What? I'm bold. It need to be bold with a crown. I'm gonna keep saying crown, y'all.
So you don't want like cursive?
Oh yeah, that look nice.
That's ugly.
Cursive.
Wait, that is not what I know.
That's a T.
Okay, you want cursive?
No.
That's ugly.
Well, you really can't tell if K cursive or not.
That's cute.
Oh, yeah.
But not if I can't get it. What font is it? Alexander
McQueen.
Is. What's it? That look weird on
it. You have to do a K.
You got a K. Weirdo. Okay, y'all. I gotta find another font because it is not cute. I'll probably just do. I'm trying to find like a cute block. This computer heavy.
Sit it down.
Let me sit it down then.
Right here. For just a second while she find the font. And we'll be right back. You guys do not go anywhere.
Okay, so I'm back. Can y'all see my computer? No. But anyway, we got like just a simple little block font because I don't know why. But anyway, so I already put the vinyl on my mat. I know it's kind of dirty. It's okay.
I'm trying to.
No, you're not.
The mat is right.
Anyway, we put the vinyl on the thing. Now I'm about to cut this with my Cricut machine. Y'all can't see it. So we're about to cut it.
Okay.
Cut it. We should have played Truth or Drink while we were doing this.
Truth or Drink?
Go get a shot.
They don't want to see us play Truth or Drink.
Wow.
All right, y'all want to see us play Truth or Drink? Y'all, comment down below right now.
I'm scared I'm going to mess something up. When I see you, I ain't done this in a long time. Oh, y'all see my cricket there. You move the chat to me. Okay, so, the chest a little bit. Anyway, Don't cut. Y'all hear that? It don't sound like it's cutting. It's on 50%. It's really gonna be like a little short little video. I just wanted y'all to see us making our stocking. I gotta show y'all Royal stocking too. His already made. You gotta pop that. I don't know if y'all can see, but I cut the stuff out. I had a piece of clear paper in here. Did you see it?
No. Alright, y'all asked, I delivered. I put it in a cup because you know how YouTube gets, so. I ain't gonna let them talking trash. Who going first? Rock, paper, scissors?
With the shot. You gotta go first because of, truth or dare. You can go first. I don't know what type of questions to ask.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! I don't got no questions either. Let's see what kind of questions I can come up with.
I think I don't already miss this one.
That's the only piece of paper we had. So I hope not.
Y'all, if I mess it up, I'm just gonna have to switch it to a different color. This is hard. If y'all ever considering like making shirts or whatever, you gotta have like good eyesight. Okay, come on with the game.
All right, how much do you weigh?
Girl, should I?
Already got it, y'all.
No, because you know I'm insecure about my little weight gain. You didn't have to do me like that. Yes.
No.
Yes. Okay, it's my turn.
They be messing it up. You know what you doing?
I ain't messing it up. Okay.
You should have had this on so we can heat it up, y'all.
Oh. See y'all, I got this big heat press, but let me tell y'all a secret. It's so much easier to use the little Cricut version. That's the problem. That's the problem. What you mean?
It's Cricut. This plug don't work.
Okay, so it's my turn. Cut it. Y'all want to talk about nasty stuff, but y'all just want to be like
regular stuff.
I need some scissors. I don't know how to not talk about nasty stuff. Oh, I messed up the K a little bit, like, but oh well.
See?
Okay. Hush. Cut it. Okay, so my question is. Have you ever had a crush on. Well, I'm gonna say who, because she won't let me ask two questions. Who? You had a crush on that you wasn't supposed to have a crush on, like real life.
What do you mean real life? Like,
not. I'm not talking about Rihanna. What I do?
Who did I have a crush on that I wasn't supposed to have a crush on?
Yeah.
Nobody.
that I wasn't supposed to have.
I mean, on. Like, supposed to, as in, like, a friend. Like, you know, damn.
So I'm like, all right, I had a crush on one of my friends.
Like, your friend or like, one of your homeboys. Somebody your homeboy had a crush on. Or something like that. I'm asking who is the person.
I don't know why.
Girl, you lying because I can name a few.
Who?
You already said.
Yeah.
Girl. I ain't gonna be like that.
Who have I had a crush on? I ain't had no crush on none of my homeboys' girlfriends or nothing.
Okay, what about one of them? See, you don't like to play fair. Alright, next.
What about what? Like, I'm confused.
Okay, next.
Maybe you should just ask the question differently.
Well, I have to be careful how I ask the question because I wanted you to give a name and you wouldn't let me ask two questions, so.
Alright. Who do you have in your DMs right now?
Nobody.
She lied, y'all. She lied.
I don't know. Who you got in your DMs?
That was my question.
Oh, I don't have nobody in my DMs. If I was lying, I would have took a shot, right?
Not necessarily.
Yes, necessarily. Oh, this is my question again.
It's her turn.
Her turn.
I'm trying to figure out what this paper do. Like, that's what I've been trying to figure out.
Y'all, this is like some different type of vinyl, and I hope it work out. Okay, so another question would be, what do you miss most about your past life?
My past life? Like before you?
Or it could be with
or
me.
Like my childhood.
No, like anything from like your teenage to early adulthood.
I see. Just having crazy parties in Bark Creek. And not even the parties that everybody came to, but like the parties that was like
exclusive.
Yeah, exclusive or secret parties. Cool. Those were the best. Next question. Well, let me thank y'all. Because it's kind of hard coming off the top of the dome like this.
Yeah, I should have made up questions prior to.
Which ex would you still give?
No fucking body.
Heat today.
No fucking body. I hate anybody that I ever dated. Well, I wouldn't even say like I have exes for real. Like, my exes, I know that's the one I messed up. Like, my exes is like niggas. I'm not interested in niggas.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. So, or they go to Georgia State. Well, tuition just paid by some random nigga that lives in Atlanta.
Which one of your exes would you?
You can't keep asking me the same question, y'all. Y'all see how she will play for her.
Because, like, why are you asking me questions like that?
Because it's truth or drink.
All right.
I had to ask you something that you don't really want to answer.
What's one thing that you most embarrassed about in your life?
In my life?
Okay, y'all, it's time to put this on here and stick it on there. I'm going to do the K first just because I fuck it up.
Let me see. I don't feel like
it's gonna stick. Kiki said she don't feel like it's gonna stick. I don't know, y'all. Shit, I don't know. Answer the question.
I love myself.
I don't know.
What was the question again?
That was your question.
Yeah, what was it?
I didn't hear you.
I forgot it.
Yeah.
You asked me something.
I asked you, what was the most What's an embarrassing moment in your life that you
most embarrassing moment in my life? Most embarrassing moment of my life. I would have an embarrassing moment in my life, y'all, because I really don't care what nobody thinks. So nothing really embarrasses me, if that makes sense. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right, next. You gotta ask me. All right. For her question,
wait, so that means if you don't answer the question, like, you gotta take a drink.
That's my truth.
No. Okay, but that's not an answer. That's how you play truth.
No, so she need to give hard answers that she don't want me, that
next
I
time
don't
we play, you have to establish rules.
That is the rules, truth or drink.
Okay, but in that case,
that's my truth, though.
But
you can't
I should say
he has another truth.
Okay, so I'm gonna just say that every time from here on out, I'm be like, no. Anyway,
that's if it ain't true, then.
Anyways,
all right. What's something that you've done in your sex life that you wish you didn't?
I don't feel like I've done anything in my sex life that I wish I didn't do besides have sex with somebody. Mm-hmm. But, like, I ain't really did nothing extreme besides something I would never do in the sex life is something penis. Mm. All right, y'all. Y'all see? That was fun. Yeah, we are. So, y'all, this is just a little... Oh, we got to show them. We got to hang it up. Hold on, y'all. We about to show y'all.
Once we hang it
up. Do y'all like it, though? Show it to them. Why you put yours in front of mine?
Because I know I agree with you. But look, y'all.
Okay, we about to show y'all. Y'all see I messed up Kiki's a little bit. Like, I had accidentally tore the corner off. But that was pretty fun. Okay.
All right, y'all. So
we about to show them.
All right, we're gonna show y'all once we get it on the wall.
Oh, actually, we can actually go ahead and wrap up the video, and then when we record the wall, we can put that like at the front of the video. All
right. Well, this concludes Vlogmas day 4.
Day 4. It's 4, not 4.
Day 4.
But make sure y'all go ahead and comment down below if y'all like these. Y'all want some lashes on a little cricket. I can get y'all some lashes. But for real though, go ahead and comment down below. Hit that like button. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel.
Make sure y'all hit that bell notification too so you know notified every time we post. Because it's going to be every day this month. We're going in on
We're going crazy. We're going crazy.
All right, y'all.
I love Christmas.
Deuce.